out there and make the most of his next chance. DeVoe Whaley. Reddick well, blocked well, and 12 yards on the run for the freshman. Brian Wallace, the tackle, was out in front.
Well, the wide receivers block in. They set a wall, and then they bring linemen out in front. They quick snapped them, too. So they outflanked the defense with formation and with the quick snap, and a great first down run for Whaley.
Remember, Wallace got called last week against Bama for what many felt was a bad holding call. Wiped a touchdown off the board. And he did some damage right there, leading the way for Whaley.